that.
Yeah.
It's very easy to install, just plug USB cable, and plug USB cable to lab. Then you just make a new backup. You can see that Arduino RoboKit and Scratch-Duino Lab connected. And for example, we can just make, for example, when you tune lever right, just we go to Scratch-Duino tab, then motor. We need analog up screen slider. Okay. Need forever. Operator. Okay. this is whole block connected.
Sure.
So like when you turn slide right, then the robot go to. So, for example, if you want to program touch sensor, just install it because it's magnetic mount, and you can see that. So it's sensing.
Oh,
that's all.
Very cool.